हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ग्लोबल ऑनलाइन कॉमर्स क्लासेस। इस वीडियो में मैंने बिजनेस इकोनॉमिक्स के 50 मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट एमसीक्यू डाले हुए हैं फॉर द अपकमिंग एग्जाम मई 2021। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग विद लेक्चर, मैं आपको बताना चाहती हूँ कि ग्लोबल ऑनलाइन यूनिवर्सिटी ने कॉमर्स पेपर 2 के लिए टेस्ट सीरीज शुरू किया हुआ है। पर टेस्ट में आपको 100 एमसीक्यू दिए जाते हैं, उसके साथ उसके पीडीएफ और स्टडी मटेरियल भी प्रोवाइड किया जाता है। टू क्रैक योर एग्जाम यू कैन जॉइन विद अस, यू कैन कॉन्टेक्ट अस ऑन बिलो गिवन नंबर। आप हमारा ऐप भी डाउनलोड कर सकते हैं फ्रॉम योर प्ले स्टोर, दैट इज ग्लोबल ऑनलाइन यूनिवर्सिटी। हियर इज द क्वेश्चन, द कैपिटल दैट इज कंज्यूम बाय एन इकोनॉमी और अ फर्म इन अ प्रोडक्शन प्रोसेस इज नोन एज, एंड ऑप्शंस आर कैपिटल लॉस, प्रोडक्शन कॉस्ट, डेथ वेट लॉस्ट एंड डेप्रिसिएशन। द करेक्ट आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑप्शन नंबर डी, डेप्रिसिएशन। हियर इज द एक्सप्लेनेशन फॉर द आंसर, द कैपिटल दैट इज कंज्यूम बाय एन इकोनॉमी और अ फर्म इन द प्रोडक्शन प्रोसेस इज नोन एज डेप्रिसिएशन। इन इकोनॉमी, depreciation is a gradual decrease in the economic value of the capital stock of a firm, nation or other entity, either through physical depreciation, change in the demand for a services of the capital in question. Next question, the horizontal demand curve parallel to x-axis implies that the elasticity of a demand is, options are 0, infinite, equal to 1, greater than 0 but less than infinity. Correct answer of this question is option number B, infinite. The horizontal demand curve parallel to the x-axis implies that the elasticity of demand is infinite. It is zero when the demand curve is parallel to the x-axis. इसमें से कौन सा law of demand का assumption है? And options are, price of the commodity should not change, quantity should not change, supply should not change, and income of the consumer should not change. इस question का correct answer है option number D, income of the consumers should not change. To answer this question, you should know the assumption of law of demand. So, here are the assumptions: no change in consumers' income, no change in the size of consumption of population, no change in consumer taste, preference, habit and fashions, no acceptation of future prices change, no change in price of related good, and no change in tax policy of the government. When equilibrium price raises but equilibrium quantity remain unchanged, the cause is, options are, supply and demand both increase equally, supply and demand both decrease equally, supply decreases and demand increases, and supply increases and demand decreases. So the correct answer of this question is supply decreases and demand increases. Here is the explanation. When equilibrium price raises but equilibrium quantity remain unchanged, the cause is supply decreases and demand increases. As a price increases, it serves as a incentive for supplier to increase supply and also lead to fall in demand. It is important to realize that this process continue to operate until a new equilibrium is established. Total utility kab maximum hoti hai? And options are, jab marginal utility zero hoti hai. Marginal utility is at its higher point, marginal utility equal to average, or average utility is maximum. So the correct answer of this question is marginal utility is zero. Total utility is maximum when marginal utility is zero. It is based in the law of diminishing marginal utility, which says as more and more unit of a good are consumed, marginal utility, that is level of satisfaction derived from each successive unit, goes on falling because desire for that commodity tend to fall. जब मार्जिनल रेवेन्यू जीरो होती है तब टोटल रेवेन्यू क्या होता है एंड ऑप्शंस आर मैक्सिमम मिनिमम जीरो एंड डिक्रीजिंग व्हेन मार्जिनल रेवेन्यू इज जीरो टोटल रेवेन्यू इज मैक्सिमम व्हेन मार्जिनल रेवेन्यू इज जीरो टोटल रेवेन्यू इज मैक्सिमम The profit maximizing quantity and price can be determined by setting marginal revenue equal to zero, which occur at the maximal level of output. Marginal revenue equals zero when the total revenue curve has reached its maximum value. A firm earns economic profit when total profit exceeds And options are normal profit, implicit cost, explicit cost, and variable cost. So the correct answer of this question is option number A, normal profit. A firm earns economic profit when total profit exceeds normal profit. Economic profit is the profitability measurement that calculates the amount that revenue received from selling a product exceeds opportunity costs incurred from using resources to make and sell this product. Mixed economy means an economy where options are both agriculture and industry are equally promoted by the state. There is coexistence of public sector along with the private sector. There is a importance of small scale industries along with the heavy industries. Economy is controlled by military as well as the civilian rulers. So the correct answer of this question is option number B. Mixed economy means an economy where there is coexistence of public sector along with the private sector. All modern economics are mixed where the means of production are shared between the private and public sector. This is also known as dual economy. Under which market structure average revenue of the firm is equal to its marginal revenue and options are oligopoly, monopoly, perfect competition and monopolistic competition. So the correct answer of this question is option number C. Under perfect competition market structure average revenue of a firm is equal to its marginal revenue. For a perfectly competitive firm, average revenue is not only equal to price, but more importantly, it is equal to marginal revenue of all which are constant. A firm's average fixed cost is rupees 20 at 6 units of output. What will be its at 4 units of output? And options are rupees 60. Rupees 30, rupees 40, and rupees 20. The correct answer of this question is option number B, rupees 30. Here is the explanation of the same. Fixed cost equal to 6, that is unit of product produced multiplied by 20, that is average fixed cost per unit. So 6 multiplied by 20 equal to 120. Therefore, fixed cost per unit when production is 4 unit equal to 120 divided by 4 rupees 30. चलो तो फिर आज का वीडियो स्टार्ट करते हैं और ये रहा पहला क्वेश्चन. The total effect of price change of a commodity is and options are substitution effect plus price effect, substitution effect plus income effect, substitution effect plus demonstration effect, substitution effect minus income effect. इस क्वेश्चन का करेक्ट आंसर है ऑप्शन नंबर बी, सब्स्टिट्यूशन इफेक्ट प्लस इनकम इफेक्ट. द टोटल इफेक्ट ऑफ प्राइस चेंज ऑफ अ कमोडिटी इज सब्स्टिट्यूशन इफेक्ट प्लस इनकम इफेक्ट. द इनकम इफेक्ट इज द चेंज इन कंजम्पशन पैटर्न ड्यू टू चेंज इन परचेसिंग पावर. दिस अकर विद इनकम इंक्रीज, प्राइस चेंजेस एंड इवन करेंसी फ्लक्चुएशन. सिंस इनकम इज नॉट गुड एंड ऑफ इटसेल्फ, it can only be exchanged for a good and services. Price decreases, increase purchasing power. ऐसा cost जो firm incur करता है while hiring or purchasing any factor of production is referred to as, and options are explicit cost, implicit cost, variable cost and fixed cost. इस question का correct answer है option number A, explicit cost. The cost that a firm incurred in hiring or purchasing any factor of production is referred to as an explicit cost. An explicit cost is a direct payment made to other in course of running a business, such as a wage, rent and materials, as opposed to explicit cost where no actual payment is made. यदि दो सामान एक दूसरे के सही विकल्प पर थे, then it is necessary to follow that. And options are an indifferent curve relating to two goods with the curvilinear, option B, an indifferent curve relating the two goods will be linear, option C, and the indifferent curve relating the two goods will be divided into two segments which meet at the right angle, and option D, an indifferent curve relating the two goods will be convex to the origin. इस क्वेश्चन का करेक्ट आंसर है ऑप्शन नंबर बी, एंड द इनडिफरेंट कर्व रिलेटिंग द टू गुड्स विल बी लीनियर. इफ टू गुड्स वर परफेक्ट सब्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ ईच अदर, इट नेसेसरीली फॉलो दैट एन इनडिफरेंट कर्व रिलेटिंग द टू गुड विल बी लीनियर. एज अ प्राइस रेजेस फॉर अ फिक्स्ड मनी इनकम, द कंज्यूमर शिफ्ट टू लेस एक्सपेंसिव सब्स्टिट्यूट एट अ लोअर इनडिफरेंस कर्व. इफ देयर आर implicit cost of production, and options are economic profit will be equal to accounting profit, economic profit will be less than accounting profit, economic profit will be zero, and economic profit will be more than accounting profit. So the correct answer of this question is option number B, economic profit will be less than accounting profit. If there are implicit cost of production, economic profit will be less than accounting profit. Economic profit is a total revenue minus opportunity cost. Accounting profit is a total revenue minus explicit cost. Opportunity costs are higher than explicit cost because opportunity costs also include implicit cost. Given good ke mamle mein demand curve kaisa hota hai? And options are horizontal, option B, downward to the right, option C, upward to the right, and option D, vertical. इस क्वेश्चन का करेक्ट आंसर है ऑप्शन नंबर सी, अपवर्ड टू द राइट. इन द केस ऑफ गिफन गुड, द डिमांड कर्व विल बी अपवर्ड टू द राइट. द गिफन गुड हैज एन अपवर्ड स्लोपिंग डिमांड कर्व विच इज कॉन्ट्ररी टू द फंडामेंटल लॉ ऑफ डिमांड. वी स्टेट दैट द क्वांटिटी डिमांडेड फॉर अ प्रोडक्ट fall as the price increases, resulting in a downward slope for the demand curve. उपभोक्ता अधिशेष का कानून किस पर आधारित है? And options are indifferent curve analysis, revealed preference theory, law of substitution, and the law of diminishing marginal utility. इस question का correct answer है option number D, the law of diminishing marginal utility. The law of consumer surplus is based on the law of diminishing marginal utility. The concept of consumer surplus is derived from the law of diminishing marginal utility. As per the law, As we purchase more of a commodity, its marginal utility reduces. Since the price is fixed for all the unit of a good we purchase, we get extra utility. This extra utility is consumer surplus. इस स्थिति में प्राइस डिस्क्रिमिनेशन पॉसिबल नहीं है एंड ऑप्शंस आर परफेक्ट कंपटीशन, मोनोपोली, मोनोपोलिस्टिक कंपटीशन एंड ओलिगोपोली। इस क्वेश्चन का करेक्ट आंसर है ऑप्शन नंबर ए, परफेक्ट कंपटीशन। प्राइस डिस्क्रिमिनेशन इज नॉट पॉसिबल अंडर परफेक्ट कंपटीशन, इवन इफ द टू मार्केट विल बी कैप्ट सेपरेट सिंस द मार्केट डिमांड इन ईच मार्केट इज परफेक्टली इलास्टिक। Every seller will try to sell in that market in which could get the highest price. Competition would make the price equal in both the market. However, price discrimination is possible and profitable only when the market are imperfect. Substitution effect ka karan kya hai? And options are income of the consumers, price of the commodity, relative price of the commodity and all of the above. इस क्वेश्चन का करेक्ट आंसर है ऑप्शन नंबर सी, relative price of commodities. The substitution effect take place due to change in relative price of the commodities. The substitution effect refer to the change in demand for a good as a result of change in relative price of the good in term of other goods. Discriminating monopoly is possible if two market have, and options are raising cost curve, raising and declining cost curve, different elasticity of demand and equal elasticity of demand. So the correct answer of this question is option number C, different elasticity of demand. Discriminating monopoly is possible if two market have different elasticity of demand. Price discrimination is possible only when the buyer from different submarket are willing to purchase the same product at different prices. If the elasticity of demand is the same, then the effect of the price change on the buyer will be identical too. In a perfectly competitive market, options are firm is price giver and industry the price taker. The firm is price taker and the industry the price giver, both the price taker and none of the above. Is question ka correct answer hai option number B, firm is the price taker and industry the price giver. In a perfectly competitive market, firm is the price taker and the industry the price giver. A perfectly competitive firm would be categorized as a price taker due to its inability to influence market price. In a perfectly competitive market, a price of the product are fixed since each firm is producing just enough to stay in business. चलो तो फिर लेक्चर को शुरू करते हैं। ये रहा क्वेश्चन। ऐसी स्थिति जहां केवल एक ही खरीदार होता है एंड ऑप्शंस दिए गए हैं मोनोपोली, ओलिगोपोली, मोनोप्सोनी एंड परफेक्ट कंपटीशन। इस क्वेश्चन का करेक्ट आंसर है ऑप्शन नंबर सी, मोनोप्सोनी। मोनोप्सोनी एक बाजार है, वहां पर केवल एक ही खरीदार होता है। लाइक अ मोनोपोली, अ मोनोप्सोनी आल्सो हैज इम्परफेक्ट मार्केट कंडीशन। सेलिंग कॉस्ट को कब इनकट करना होता है एंड ऑप्शंस आर इम्परफेक्ट कंपटीशन, मोनोपोलिस्टिक कंपटीशन, इम्परफेक्ट कंपटीशन एंड None of the above. इस क्वेश्चन का करेक्ट आंसर है ऑप्शन नंबर बी, मोनोपोलिस्टिक कंपटीशन। द सेलिंग कॉस्ट इज इनकर्ड इन केस ऑफ मोनोपोलिस्टिक कंपटीशन बिकॉज फर्म अपने प्रोडक्ट को प्रमोट करने में इंटरेस्टेड होता है थ्रू द वेरियस मेथड ऑफ एडवर्टाइजिंग एंड मार्केटिंग। अंडर परफेक्ट कंपटीशन प्राइस ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट कैन बी कंट्रोल्ड, cannot be controlled, can be controlled within certain limit and none of the above. Correct answer of this question is option number B, cannot be controlled. Perfect competition aise situation hai jahan par buyer aur seller dono hi bahut hote hain. So it is not possible for the individual firm to control the market price. Under perfect competitive market, an individual firm is price taker and not a price maker. A firm will realize the highest level of yield if it is able to engage in which degree of price discrimination. And options are first degree price discrimination, second degree price discrimination, third degree price discrimination, and fourth degree price discrimination. So the correct answer of this question is first degree price discrimination. First degree price discrimination refers to the price discrimination in which monopolists charge the maximum price that each buyer is willing to pay. This is known as a perfect price discrimination as it involves maximum exploitation of consumers. Under perfect price discrimination, the demand curve of the buyer, like the under simple monopoly, become the marginal revenue curve of the seller. Marginal cost curve kisko intersect karta hai? And options are average variable cost and average fixed cost curve at their minimum points, average total cost and average variable cost curve at their minimum points, average total cost, average variable cost and average fixed cost curve at their minimum points, average total cost and average fixed cost curve at their minimum points. So the correct answer of this question is option number B. Marginal cost is the extra cost incurred when one extra unit of output is produced. Average product is the total cost per unit of output. When the marginal cost is smaller than the average cost decreases. This is because when the extra unit of output is cheaper than the average cost, then the average cost is pulled down. Similarly, when the marginal cost is greater than the average cost is pulled up. Relationship between marginal cost curve, average total cost and average variable cost, the point of intersection between the marginal cost and average cost curve is also the minimum of the average cost curve. This can be explained by the fact that when the cost of marginal output is equal to the average cost of output, then the average cost neither falls nor arises. That is, it reaches its minimum. If goods is normal, then kimmat mein kami hone ka karan kya hoga? And options are a substitution effect that is positive and an income effect that is positive. A substitution effect that is positive and an income effect that is negative. A substitution effect that is negative and an income effect that is positive. A substitution effect that is negative and an income effect that is negative. And the correct answer of this question is option number A. A substitution effect that is positive and an income effect that is positive. When price of normal goods fall and the result in increase in the purchasing power, income effect will act in the same direction as the substitution effect. That is, both will work toward increasing the quantity demanded of the good, thus price has fallen for the inferior good, in which case income effect is negative. Income effect of the price change will work in opposite direction to the substitution effect. Normal profit kya hai? And options are part of total cost, part of economic profit, total revenue minus total cost, total revenue minus implicit cost. So the correct answer of this question is option number A, part of total cost. Normal profit is part of total cost. Normal profit is an economic term that describes when a company total revenue are equal to its total cost in a perfectly competitive market. Isme se kaun sa planning commission ka task hai? And options are preparation of the plan, implementation of the plan, financing of the plan and none of the above. The correct answer of this question is option number A, preparation of the plan. Preparation of the plan is the task of the planning commission. The planning commission is charged with the responsibility of making assessment of all the resources in the country, accumulating deficient resources, formulating plans for the most effective and balanced utilization of resources, and determining priorities. Larger production of goods would lead to higher production in future. And options are consumer goods, capital goods, agriculture goods, and public goods. So the correct answer of this question is option number B, capital good. Larger production of capital goods would lead to higher production in future. If investment in capital good increases, in turn it further increases the production of consumer's good in long run. So if an economy is investing more in capital goods, it shows sign in growth in near future, an increase in GDP. The law of variable proportion come into being when there is only two variable factor, there is fixed factor and variable factor. All factor are variable, variable factor yield less. So the correct answer of this question is option number B, there is fixed factor and a variable factor. The law of variable proportion came into being when there is fixed factor and variable factor. The law of variable proportion state that as the quantity of one factor is increased, keeping the other factor fixed, the marginal product of that factor will eventually decline. Positive income elasticity implies that as the income raises, demand of the commodity, options are raises, fall, remain unchanged, and become zero. Positive income elasticity implies that as the income raises, demand for the commodity also raises. Positive income elasticity implies that as income raises, demand for the commodity raises. A positive income elasticity of demand is associated with normal goods. An increase in income will lead to raise in demand. Here is the question. The transformation of resources into economic goods and services is called, and options are technical efficiency, input, production, and increasing returns. Is question ka correct answer hai option number C, production. The transformation of resources into economic goods and services is called production. Production is a method of turning raw material or input into finished good or product in a manufacturing process. Profit kab maximum hota hai? And options are slope of marginal cost and marginal revenue is the same. Slope of total cost and total revenue is the same. Slope of average cost and average revenue is the same, and none of the above. Is question ka correct answer hai option number B, slope of total cost and total revenue is the same. Profit is maximum when slope of total cost and total revenue is the same. To obtain the profit maximizing output quantity, we start by recognizing that profit is equal to total revenue minus total cost. In a typical demand schedule, quantity demanded, options are varies directly with price, varies proportionately with price, varies inversely with price, is independent of price. So the correct answer of this question is option number C, varies inversely with price. In a typically demand schedule, quantity demanded varies inversely with price. The law of demand states that higher price typically lead to lower quantity demanded. In the short run, if the perfectly competitive firm finds itself operating at loss, it will, and options are, reduce the size of its plant to lower fixed cost, raise the price of its product, shut down, continue to operate as long as it covers its variable cost. Is question ka correct answer hai option number D, continue to operate as long as it covers its variable cost. In the short run, if the perfectly competitive firm finds itself operating at loss, it will continue to operate as long as it covers its variable cost. A market structure in which many firms sell the product that are similar but not identical is known as an option R, monopolistic competition, monopoly, perfect competition, and oligopoly. So the correct answer of this question is option number A, monopolistic competition. A market structure in which many firms sell products that are similar but not identical is known as monopolistic competition. Monopolistic competition characterizes an industry in which many firms offer products or services that are similar but not perfect substitute. Barrier to entry and exit in a monopolistic competitive industry are low, and decision of any one firm do not directly affect those of its. Economy is a study of, and options are, how society manages its unlimited resources, how to reduce our want until we are satisfied, how society manages its scarce resources, how to fully satisfy our unlimited wants. So the correct answer of this question is option number C, how society manages its scarce resources. Economics is the study of how society manages its scarce resources. Resources are scarce in that we have fewer resources than we wish. Economists study how people make decisions about buying and selling and saving and investing. If there are implicit cost of production, and options are, economic profit will be equal to accounting profit, economic profit will be less than accounting profit, economic profit will be zero, and economic profit will be more than accounting profit. The correct answer of this question is option number B, economic profit will be less than accounting profit. If there are implicit cost of production, economic profit will be less than accounting profit. Economic profit is total revenue minus opportunity cost. Accounting profit is total revenue minus explicit cost. Opportunity costs are higher than explicit cost because opportunity cost also include implicit cost. The structure of cold drink industry in India is best described as, and options are, perfectly competitive, monopoly, oligopoly, monopolistically competitive. So the correct answer of this question is option number D. The structure of cold drink industry in India is best described as monopolistically competitive. Monopolistic competition is a market structure in which there are many firms selling differentiated products. A higher indifferent curve shows, and options are, a higher level of satisfaction, a higher level of production, a higher level of income, and none of above. So the correct answer of this question is option number A, a higher level of satisfaction. A higher indifferent curve shows a higher level of satisfaction. A higher indifferent curve will represent a higher level of satisfaction than a lower indifferent curve. In other words, the combination which lie on higher indifferent curve will be preferred to be combination which lie on a lower indifferent curve. In the case of two perfect substitute, the indifferent curve will be straight line, L shape, U shape, C shape. So the correct answer of this question is option number A, straight line. In the case of two perfect substitute, the indifferent curve will be straight line. This is because perfect substitute have a fixed ratio of substitution. An indifferent curve is usually concave towards the origin because the two goods are usually not perfect substitute. This means that the exchange rate varies, hence the slope of line tangent to the curve exchange rate varies. Ek firm ko short run mein hi shutdown karna chahiye if it is not covering its, and options are, variable cost, fixed cost, total cost, and explicit cost. Is question ka correct answer hai option number A, variable cost. A firm should shut down in the short run if it is not covering its variable cost. In a short run, a firm that is operating at a loss where the revenue is less than the total cost or the price is less than the unit cost must decide to operate or a temporarily shut down. The shutdown rule states that in the short run, a firm should continue to operate if price exceeds average variable cost. आर्थिक समस्याएं क्यों उपलब्ध होती है? And options are, wants are unlimited, resources are scarce resources have alternative uses, and all of the above. इस question का correct answer है option number D, all of the above. Economic problems arises because wants are unlimited, resources are scarce, and scarce resources have alternative uses. इसमें से कौन सा economic का central problem नहीं है? And options are what to produce, how to maximize private profit, for whom to produce. इस question का correct answer है option number C, how to maximize private profit. How to maximize private profit is not central problem of an economy. Some of the central problems that are faced by every economy of a country are as follow. There is production, distribution, and disposition of goods and services are the basic economic activity of life. In the course of this activity, every society has to face scarcity of resources. Economic of scale दो प्रकार की होती है एंड ऑप्शंस आर टेम्पररी एंड परमानेंट इंटरनल एंड एक्सटर्नल मैनेजरियल एंड इंडस्ट्रियल नेचुरल एंड आर्टिफिशियल इस क्वेश्चन का करेक्ट आंसर है ऑप्शन नंबर बी इंटरनल एंड एक्सटर्नल इकोनॉमी ऑफ स्केल आर टू काइंड ऑफ इंटरनल एंड एक्सटर्नल इंटरनल इकोनॉमी ऑफ स्केल आर फर्म स्पेसिफिक और कॉज इंटरनली व्हाइल एक्सटर्नल इकोनॉमी ऑफ स्केल अकर based on larger changes outside the firm. Both result in declining marginal cost of production, yet the net effect is the same. Marginal cost is given by, and options are, slope of total fixed cost, option B, slope of total cost, option C, slope of average cost, and option D, none of the above. So the correct answer of this question is option number B, slope of total cost. Marginal cost is given by slope of total cost. Slope tells us how total cost changes when we change output or quantity produced. Total cost curve and options are starts from origin, does not start from origin, it's parallel to y-axis and none of the above. Total cost curve does not start from its origin. Total cost curve does not start from origin. The shape of total cost curve is based on short run production return, especially the law of diminishing marginal returns. Another observation is that the total cost curve does not go through the origin but rather begin at the positive value on the vertical x-axis. Isme se sabhi U-shaped curve है, except and options are average variable cost curve, average fixed cost curve, average cost curve and marginal cost curve. इस question का correct answer है option number B, average fixed cost curve. Following curves are U-shaped except average fixed cost curve. The average fixed cost curve is rectangular hyperbola in the sense that all the rectangles formed by average fixed cost curve are the equal sizes. Demand curve slopes downwards because of law of and options are consumer equilibrium, utility maximization, utility minimization and diminishing marginal utility. Is question ka correct answer hai option number D, diminishing marginal utility. Demand curve slope downward because of law of diminishing marginal utility. The law of diminishing marginal utility states that with each increased quantity of the commodity, its marginal utility declines. जैसे ही output बढ़ता है, average cost curve and options are falls, raises, remain constant and all of the above. इस question का correct answer है option number D, all of the above. The average cost is U-shaped because an increase in output increase the return and reduce the total cost. As the curve continue to slope downward, it enter the phase of constant return where the return and output are at the optimum level. After the constant level, continue increase in the output stop yielding any further increment in the return, diminishing return, and the cost began to raise, forcing the curve to start sloping upward. इसमें से कौन सा स्टेटमेंट करेक्ट है विद रिस्पेक्ट टू रिसोर्सिस एंड ऑप्शंस आर मनी इज कैपिटल गुड वुमन स्किल आर द लेबर इनपुट एंटरप्रेन्योर इज अ पार्ट ऑफ लेबर इनपुट नेचुरल रिसोर्सिस इंक्लूड वुमन इनपुट इस क्वेश्चन का करेक्ट आंसर है ऑप्शन नंबर बी वुमन स्किल्स आर लेबर इनपुट Woman skills are a labor input is correct with respect to resources. The woman or the interpersonal skill are the skill that present the manager's ability to interact, work or relate effectively with people. These skills enable the manager to make use of woman potential in the company and motivate employee for better results.